In this video, I will demonstrate you how to add legal heir of any party who has passed away during pendency of the litigation. To add legal heir of any party which has passed during the pendency of litigation, the legal heir option is used. The legal heir option can be used from first go to show menu. As soon as you go to the show menu, the navigation pane will appear. From the navigation pane, go to litigant updations and there you can find the legal heir option. You can also go to this legal heir option directly from the quick search bar, which is situated just above the dashboard. Go to the quick search bar and type the name of the option, that is legal heir. So there are two ways to reach the option of legal heir. Click the legal heir option. The legal heir window will open. First, select the case type of the case in which the legal heir has to be entered. Then type the case number. After entering the case number, press go. Then select the party, that is petitioner or respondent, that is plaintiff or defendant, of which the legal heir is to be added. Then from the drop down menu, select the party of which the legal heir is to be added and then press submit. As soon as submit button is pressed, the legal heir addition option will open. It will display the case type and the case number of the case in which the legal heir is to be added. Then select the party of which the legal heir has to be added. Here it is. Then enter the name of the legal heir. Then other options. Age of the legal heir. His caste can be entered. His advocate. As soon as the advocate is selected, his registration bar number will appear, as well as his name will appear in the Marathi column, that is bilingual column. Then email of the legal heir if available, mobile number, then his occupation, then his Aadhaar number, that is UID number if available, his address, which is a mandatory field. Then pin code of the station, nationality, then fax number if available, district, town, village, etc. Then enter the name of the heir in Marathi, that is the bilingual format. Then his address. After entering the details, press submit. If the addition is successfully done, the addition successful option will appear. In this way, the legal heir of any party who has passed away during the pendency of the litigation can be entered. Thank you.